realer than this. I'ma really need y'all to feel me on this one. Since the day of my conception, I was meant to be a blessing, but I questioned why mama was stressing. On the toilet, thinking how she couldn't afford it. Jumped off the porcelain and tried to force an abortion. Was it the drugs or lack of love that brought her to do the shit? Either way, I was clenching that uterus like, don't worry mama, I'm holding on, hoping pops could stick it out and be there on the day that I'm born. Little did we know, he wasn't staying for long. I wanna blame it all on him, but maybe I'm wrong. Si no sana hoy sanada mañana mama, I pray to just stay strong. Day before his birthday, November 25th, the clenching of my fist lost grip from these back-to-back contractions. Placenta, blood and shit, I never wanted shit but for him to remember I was a gift. Damn, how could he miss it? Cause it's only mama's name on that birth certificate. Plus I got her last name, that's the first suspicion. It hurts to picture him rip apart this perfect picture. Quote unquote, perfect picture. Single mother, four children, living in the worst conditions, where fatherless kids end up in the dirt or prison. You either die in a struggle or learn to work the system. Dio, from the worst beginnings. My brother's father went from a drug addict to a murder victim. Had a stepdaddy, used to watch porn in front of me. A 3-year-old, it fucked me up and blurred my vision. I'm a baby, wishing I was just a little bigger. Every time he hit my mama or he hurt my sister. But you reap what you sow, and God listens when a baby says a prayer. No mercy on a sinner, must have owed somebody money, cause it happened right in front of me, blood flying. I wish he got murked, he didn't, he survived. 100-something stab wounds later, mama left him and went and got church religious. Good riddance. Meanwhile, I done seen some foul shit at my age of innocence. I need deliverance. I'm talking about brain damage and all that. Louisville slug a baseball bat, got my skull cracked. Needless to say, I ain't working with a full deck, trying to survive while the Lord trying to pull rank. Can't do it on my own, my thoughts are scrambled. Hard to handle a life that's lost in shambles. Called the ambulances, a preteen alcoholic. Daniel's chances are seeming not at all what God had planned for him. But these things evolved into something to stand for. The gift.